You've been awake for a while now.
If you believe some things in life are simply meant to be, then you indeed have found your soulmate, your heart's true destiny.
Starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go.
I remember having a heart-to-heart talk with Roger earlier this year. I could really feel how much he cares and loves my little sister. He really adores and respects her, and he gives all in for their relationship.
I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go.
Jessica, I could tell how highly Roger thought of you and placed you in his heart when you guys started dating. And I believe you guys will have a beautiful and wonderful future together. Enjoy the rest of today, the beginning of a life long, prosperous, and remarkable journey.
My toes makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile.
We just broke the knife.
You make me so happy. Only you can make me laugh and giggle like that. I love you for you. Smart, sensitive, and only you can make me not afraid to make a fool of myself.
I've been asleep for a while now. You tuck me in just like a child now. 'Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth. It starts in my soul and I lose all control. When you kiss my nose, the feeling shows.
You are my only one, my rock, and the love of my life. I love you, Jess.
As a brother, he's always been someone that I can talk to. You know, he's been always been utterly patient and a good listener, like, no matter how bad the situation might be. And I'm really glad to have that and be able to turn to that. Yeah, sometimes I think about it and I really can't think of having a better brother than what I have.
Is this my tie or do I wear a white one?
Oh, you look extra.
It seems like yesterday when Jess and I were little girls growing up in Taiwan. Even as a little kid, she loved her fashion. She loved Saturdays when she can dress up and go to school and show off her pretty dresses to her teacher and her friends. So if you guys ever wonder where she gets her great sense and fashionable style, it's because Jess had a really early start.
I just want you to fall in love. I just want you to fall in love.
Do I put it like that or like outward?
Outward.
Like, this is embarrassing.
Breathing.
Oh, look, we got it.
Up, Joe.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
You guys don't have to read it now, so it's all up to you.
I'm gonna read it. Yeah.
Like that.
One thing Jess and I value the most is family. And seeing every one of you guys here today, friends, family, near and far, it means everything to us.
Without further ado, it brings me great pleasure and honor to introduce to you Roger and Jessica Ye.
Today is the next step in a wonderful lifelong journey for Roger and Jessica. About 3 years ago, they met each other, and I think that seems to bring them together. Today, I'm very happy to see them love and support each other so much as they build a wonderful future together.